All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stream. My name is Jonathan Collins. I am the coach of Subiaco Academy Esports. Usually we try to have our kids be the commentators, but everybody is gone. We've got a lot of activities going on, jazz band and things like that, so we have a lot of kids who are missing. So you're going to have to settle for me being your commentator for the round today. We should be starting here pretty soon. The other team is creating the match for us to go into. So we'll see. Should be getting started here momentarily. All right, I'm gonna go check on the kids and I will be right back. Yo, Max, what's going on? We are getting things kicked up. Was checking on the boys to make sure the round got started. I want to do spectate. All right, let's see how we do. How are you doing, Max? Good to see you. All right, we got the kickoff. Got a lot of fighting for the ball. Let's see if Subiaco can take control. Oh, that was a near miss. Subiaco is orange, by the way. Oh, what a save. How did that not go in? The two teams are fighting pretty hard. Look pretty evenly matched. All right, we got 1 minute remaining. No one's made a goal yet. All right, and that's the end of the first round. We're going into overtime. Since it was a tie game at 0-0, next goal wins. All right, Subiaco scores and wins. Round one goes Subiaco. Ah, tickle me Elmo's here. All right, so now for the next match. All right, now for round two. Fight! Okay, looks like Subiaco's orange. The other team seems to be fighting a bit harder on this round. I don't think they liked that last round, loss. I mean, it really does seem like both teams are pretty evenly matched. Most of the fighting with the ball seems to be at the halfway point. Oh, there we go! Subiaco scores! All right, Subiaco scores again. 2-0. 2 minutes and 55 seconds remaining. Oh, that got taken away. We were driving pretty good there. Heading back downfield. Oh, that was close. All right, Subiaco trying to work the ball back down the other side of the field. Nice save. We got 1 minute remaining. Subiaco leads 2-1. It's all tied up now. Whoa, that was so close. What a save. Oh, that was a near miss. And we are into overtime on the second round. Yes! Subiaco wins round two. All right. Third round. Subiaco has 1-2. If Subiaco wins this third round, we win the match. It is the best of five. All right, next match in 3, 2, 1. All right, here we go, guys. Come on, Subiaco, pull in the win. Wow, they come out hard on that one. So the other team is up by one. Oh, the other team did a nice save. I'll have to give them props on that one. Oh, so close. Yeah, we won that last round, Cohen. So this is the last game if we win. This is round three. There we go. Subiaco with the score, tied up 1-1 with 3.5 minutes remaining. Oh, nice save for Subiaco. Oh, nice save. One minute remaining. Can Subi get off that all-important shot, or will we go into another overtime? Seconds. Ten. Four. Three. Two. One. And it looks like we are into overtime again. Every single match we have had today has gone into overtime. Just as a reminder, the first one to score in overtime wins the match. And there we go. We have scored. Subiaco wins. That is three rounds, and Subiaco wins. All right. Way to go, Subiaco. All right, guys, so this is Subiaco signing off. Congratulations on the win, guys. If you guys want to have more information about Subiaco, go to subiacoacademy.us.